Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, in last lecture we have seen what is object all about. It is having three characteristics. We have seen these characteristics also. Okay, so what is object? It's real-time, any real-time entity which is having well-defined structure and well-defined behavior. Okay, it is having attributes and behavior, correct? So now we will see what is object-oriented programming paradigms which is given. Okay, so any language, if it is supporting four major pillars of object-oriented language, then it object-oriented approach, then it is known as object-oriented language. So the first major pillar of object-oriented approach is abstraction. Abstraction is, in this real world, whenever I am seeing any object, this object is consist of n number of attributes and behavior. Let's take an example. If I say person, any person, this person, whenever I'm looking at this particular person at first time, I'm thinking about some feature, some attribute, some behavior about that particular object. Okay, for example, if I'm seeing a particular person, this person may be having some name. He may having some educational qualification. He or she may having some height, some weight, some degree, right? Some features. Okay, then it also performs some kind of a behaviors. It shows some kind of a behavior. Behavior like it can move from one place to another. It can talk. It can read and so on, right? So all these features that one particular object is showing, all these features, does it relevant at different situation? Let's take an example. What do you mean by situation? What do you mean by environment? Now I'm considering this particular person, okay, this person into two different situations. Okay, now let's take an example. This person is in right now is in college. Okay, this person, if I want this person to be admitted into the college, what are the things out of all those listed attributes and behavior we required at that moment? For example, for taking admission into the college, first of all, I need the person's name. I need person's percentage. Okay, then I may need it's marks on different subject or percentage. Again, do that person's physical features or height or a weight required over there? No, it's not. So that is known as a situation. And in that situation, there are only few features or behavior relevant at that point. Okay, so that is nothing but an abstraction. Abstraction talks about only concentrate on the relevant thing and rest of the thing should be ignored. Okay, so abstraction is nothing but emphasizing on relevant details and ignore the rest. And abstraction, it is possible in terms of attributes as well as in terms of behavior. What I mean, at a given environment, I'm going to emphasize on certain attributes as well as some behavior as well. In a college, what are the required behaviors for the person is required? First of all, it's reading capability, right? Or learning capability is more important. All other abilities that particular person is having are irrelevant at that particular situation. Okay, so that is nothing but an abstraction. Let's see example of abstraction. So here I'm having a person. This person is having certain attributes. Okay, so for the attributes like name, age, height, weight, degree, blood pressure, salary, etc. Now I'm considering this person in take in admitting into the college and admitting him into the hospital. Now, the in first situation, what are the relevant things I required? So, name, yes, it is required for a college. Age is required. Height and weight doesn't matter over there. Degree, yes, it is required. What blood pressure or blood group it have, it doesn't require over there. So as the salary. Now, we will consider this person into admitting into the hospital. So in that case, definitely I will be requiring his name, his age, his height, definitely his weight. Degree, don't require. Blood pressure or blood group, yes, it is required. Salary may not be required. Okay, so this is nothing but in a different situation, what are the relevant things are there, and we are emphasizing on those relevant things. Okay, that is nothing but an abstraction. Thank you.